I did it again. Hi, I Kyrie Star. Your friendly neighborhood alien Isekai to this third Rockmason ain't stranded here for the foreseeable future. I'm playing Pokemon Arceus today. As you can see, I don't have an Arceus outfit yet, and I forgot to post the going live notifications. Let me do that right now. Okay. I'll post my Tumblr one right now. Tumblr posted. Okay, gotta go blue sky. Arceus. Twitch. Hashtag. On Arceus. Not at. Hashtag. Streamer. Sky. Tuber, not twofer. Okay, and link. Okay, sorry, I had to post my going live notifications. Okay, let me just close some stuff out that I don't need open. Okay, where's my controllers? Where's my Joy-Cons? Okay. Oh, I don't turn my background music on. Oh, sometimes things go weird. Things go wonky. And now my model's sinking again. Oh, let me reload the scene. Maybe that'll help. Scuff day. It is a very much a scuffed kind of day, isn't it? Okay. I'm back. Hopefully I don't start sinking again. It's weird when I think. Meanwhile, I gotta get my back, my way back to there. Okay. Button. Which is the button? Okay, I'm gonna flag over here. Yeah, it's. Yeah, I'm going to flag over here. Okay. Oh, and there we go. Now I can see what I'm doing. Okay, which way is my flag? Where is my flag? I'm just gonna fly over. Been kind of a quiet day here, thankfully. Nothing much going on. I mean, the weather's still, you know, the weather. But it's been warm. It's been sunny. Why isn't my audio available in the mixer here? There it is. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. Not much. Let's hover here for a second. Okay. There we go. Whoops! Sorry. Sorry about that. I don't know what happened there. Okay, I'm just gonna fade over there. Okay. Back to this. Okay, I've been noticed. I don't know what was attacking me. Okay, I want to turn my volume up so I can hear the music. There we go. What do we got? I want to go this way. Okay. Ooh, an alpha. I don't want the alpha right now. I mean, I could just fast travel if I was going to do this, but I want to get... I want to go down there. That's where I want to go. See if there's anything neat on the walls here. Don't mind me. Okay. Yeah, I'm taking you down, mister. Stunned. Sorry about the noise. Oh, again. Speaking of noise, I gotta do something here in a second. Gotta make noise. Lawnmowers are out today. There we go. The lawn people are out today. If I get taken out by this moth, then. Gonna take me a little bit to remember the controls again. Been a couple weeks since I played this, so. Ooh, an alpha. Okay, yeah, stay away from her. They're more annoying than anything. I'm on the other side. Okay, that's it. You're dead. Yeah. You only got the one Pokemon, I got six. That's fine. And he said, yeah, you're gonna lose to me. I mean, honestly, I mean, come on. I do not know if you can hear that. I'm sorry. Yeah, uh-huh. So would you leave me? Ooh, money. You left me money. Okay, back into the grass, back into the grass, back into the grass. Okay. Whoops. Oh, come on. No. There we go. Hitting the wrong buttons. I don't know why I did that. I'm definitely going to have one of those kind of days, I think. Yeah, I'm definitely having one of those days. Okay, let's see if we got anything that'll work. It's getting my reflexes back down. That's the problem. My reflexes aren't good today. Okay, you know what? It's Coin's fault. I'm gonna put all the blame on Coin. Okay, I am going to try to remember which button does what. Okay. Dun 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 dun. And I do want to get some stuff. I don't know if you guys heard that. You okay, buddy? My bulldog is sick. He's got a growth on his trachea. And, well, it's gotten worse. I'm doubling up on his meds to take care of it, but... yeah, he's just getting a little bit worse. So he'll occasionally do that, like he's trying to hack up that growth. Right now he's laying back down, so he looks fine at the moment. Yeah, I'm sure he'll be okay. It's just... this is something that's been going on for a little bit now, and I think when we took him to the... if I remember correctly, it was well over a year ago now. That when we took him to the vet, they weren't that positive. Trying to forget the word. They weren't optimistic about his chances, and he's gone on for a bit longer since then, so that's a good thing. You don't want to fight me, Toxicroak. How about you just get in the ball? And stay in the ball. No, that's not staying in the ball. Look, you don't want to fight me, man. Now maybe you'll stay in the ball. Don't make me kill you. Finally. Ooh. A little closer, little penguin. Oh, you're running? Okay. If you're running, I'm not gonna throw Pokemon out at you if you're running. You can run, I'm not gonna hurt you. So it's gonna try to catch you. I caught ya. I caught you, little buddy. Knew I would. Gold ducks everywhere. I can catch one more. Gotta go slowly. Okay, I think I'm getting my reflexes back. Am I? I don't know, but I like to think so. I do wish all the Pokemon games had like the same controller scheme. Make life a lot easier. I mean, might as well gather resources while I'm here. Then I'm gonna go fly back to I'm gonna hit a couple of these islands, I'll fly back to a camp, unload my stuff, and then and recover, then head to Fire Spit. Maybe do some crafting. It's more, I know my reflexes aren't up to doing what I need to do. I'm gonna catch that Murkrow while I could. Might notice me. Okay, I'm gonna crunch it. Shouldn't do enough damage to weaken. It's thinking. Yeah, I'm gonna catch ya. I mean, if that's what that look was for, I'm definitely gonna catch ya. Okay, I'm gonna stay right here. Looks like I have to craft. What can I craft? Thank you. There we go. And there we go. Have to do when I get out there, but I want to collect the resources. I don't know if that's the right idea or not, but I'm going to do it. Okay. I consider that a status condition. I didn't catch it. Something to catch it. Just to weaken it. Oh well. It don't bother me none. Turned around at the wrong time, but I caught it. So everything's good. It's going around the big penguin. The big grouchy penguin. Okay, I'm gonna try to catch this Walrein, this Waluigi over here. Okay. I'm gonna go with Drain Punch. Okay, didn't kill it. Okay, I'm gonna go up to the Grumpy Penguin. Wearing the charming necktie. Okay, turn around. Turn around, mister. Turn around. Come on, you can do it. Did I get it? Oh, I caught it. I want to do more crafting. Okay. can't craft. Oh boy, what can I get rid of anything? Okay, I guess I am gonna have to fast travel now. Okay. Back to a camp. Okay. Let's make some Pokeballs. Okay. Okay. Quick rest. And then to the island. So fierce. I don't know what's coming after me, but okay, fire spit it is. Okay. Can I go around you? Okay, good. Okay, because I don't want him to fight the dog. Okay. Okay, we're doing this. Okay. Okay. Okay, I need to dodge and get the mud balls. I had to look this up. And it's not like the Origins where I can cheat. Oh, come on. Let me at least dodge. Trying to dodge here. Escape, okay. Oh, good, I can leave the cave. Good. Leave the cave. Recover. I'm going to go, back to camp. I think I have other mud balls. Okay, good. Just realized it. Should have plenty. Okay. Okay, Float's really gonna be the one first one up. Okay. I can leave the cave. That's good. Okay, I need to get to that shell. So. Okay. Water pulse. Okay. Okay. No, Angel style. I want to reduce the power. Okay. Oh, come on. Sorry, Floatzel, buddy. Okay. I don't have anything that can fly, do I? Okay, Machamp, you're going up. Yes, throw an Ultra Ball. Yeah, I can bet you're growing enraged. I'm growing enraged. Okay. Okay, Espeon, you're going up. I'm gonna heal my Floatzel, throw my full Floatzel back out. Pretty good move coverage. I am going to catch you. I'm going to catch you. I'm going to catch you. You're going to be caught. 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 You're going to stay in the ball. Stay in the ball.
Okay. Sorry, float soul. Stay in the ball. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, that's good. That is very good. At least dressed for the heat. With both our canine and heat trend spewing flames about on the volcanic island, it certainly does get a bit toasty. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, that's the reason. Yeah, let's get away from this awkward conversation. Yeah, I know exactly where it is. But I'm gonna get all these mud balls. The last time I played, that thing kicked my butt because it's like, oh boy, the fire shield. And my dodging reflexes are not up to snuff. Okay. Whew, did it. Did it. Oh, it's a little warm here. Doesn't help, you know, with July heat. I'm gonna fly back to camp. Recover. And then come right back there. Okay. I only came here for one reason. That is to catch things. Especially those things. I'm gonna use great balls. It's a little warm here. Place I would not want to be in the summertime. The sand. Stay hiding right here for now. Gonna catch him. I'm gonna catch those butt heads. Sorry, that's what they look like. They got looks like they got butts on their heads. Big butts. At the same time, it looks like they do have the lobes for business. Even though, that refers to the earlobes of a Ferengi, but... Really? Okay, you're going down. I was going to be nice and catch you. Nope, you too. I'm gonna heal up right here. I understand why there's no grass here, but I wish there was tall grass here. Gravelers. That's it. I'm running. Ooh, a wisp. I'm going back to camp. I want to get to that last plate. Okay. Sure. Let's report my findings. Good. Ooh. I'm 8 stars. Well, I'm gonna return to the village. I'm 8 stars. I'm 8 stars and I am feeling good about that, man. I gotta fix this too. Like, I keep trying to I'm gonna have to write down like all my keyboard commands here that I can't use and adjust things in Laruto. Okay. Okay. Once I get done with this, I'm going to start doing some more requests. Oh, hi. Seek. So I already did this one. I am now 8th star. I can now use jet balls, okay? Full restores, okay. I will definitely be using those. Okay. Load my stuff up into supplies, and then I'm gonna head off to get the last. Get the last plate. And then I'll have a full set of dishware, right? That's the reward, is a full set of dishware. Okay. I'll go in the morning.
I could use more rest.
I swear this weekend really screwed my sleep schedule. Staying up late, waking up, my body waking up at normal time and going back to sleep. Not good, not good, not good for me. I need at least 20 hours of sleep a day. Okay, no mass outbreaks reported. Ice Peak. It's the last plate. Okay. Doing this so I can catch Pokemon. Who is Sneasel? Should be able to recover those Pokeballs. Alright, caught some of those? Okay. I'm gonna do massive organizing on my Pokeballs too. I wasn't sure if I'd caught one. I'm gonna take it a long way up because I haven't done that. Final plate. Only if it was gonna attack me. Red Snover. Okay, strange creature, what you doing? You okay? You okay, buddy? Okay, at least he's up and moving. That's honestly good. He is up and moving. What do we got? Am I gonna catch it? Caught it. Alan was not paying attention. That one respawned. I'm gonna catch it. Actually, I'm just going to fight it. If it respawned again. Throw the ball. Okay. It's the last one, huh? It responds. Way to go before I come 9-star, but all I know is I got a Redly in the next one. Statues tell me Redly. I have seen enough of the Redlys to know that there's a Redly there. Feeding the guards on the way up to the temple. Ooh, it's a light specimen. Normally I just fly up here, that's why I'm doing it this way. I actually want to catch things this time. Normally... haven't been. I got Tingling. I bet it jingle jangles. Makes jingly jangly sounds. Just the name sounds like it would, you know, make those kind of sounds. Put one in your pocket. Exactly, that's the sound. Okay, that was cute. Sorry, buddy, I'm going to wake you up. I want to catch as many of these rufflets as I can. And some more tinglings. See if it pops up any place where I can catch it. Okay, looks like it could pop up in that grass. Oh, I caught one. Oh, I caught an abra. I did not think I'd catch it. I was like, oh my god, in my head, I'm like, I should be getting out a grape or an ultra ball. I hate trying to catch abras. Can't believe it doesn't sense me. And they are psychic. It should be able to detect my thoughts. Oh boy. Bells. I can catch one. I don't think you want to do this. I think you just want to get in the Pokeball nice and calmly. And let me catch you. It should stay in the ball, otherwise it's dead. Yeah, I didn't want to die. I don't want to deal with this one right now, so. I There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna ruffle it. Thank you, buddy. And there we go. I got it. Oh, they're still forming, huh? That I wasn't gonna be, I wasn't so sure that they would, but looks like one's forming. Well, I am not gonna go to it. I have a job, and I gotta go do it. Okay, I don't know which recipe it is, so I don't know which abilities I'm gonna need. I just know I should probably heal up. Okay, there he is. It's right behind me. Okay. It's right behind me. You might want to go outside, go potty. Defeat the guardian. That's a guardian. Okay, I'll be right back. I am hearing sounds. So, I'll be back. See ya in a second. Oh crap, I was muted. Oh, brother. I was muted that whole time. I must have not come when I kept up. I'm researching what these Pokemon here. Okay. Oh, come on. It's just there. Oh boy, okay. Must have misspelled it. Okay, I am looking for. Okay. Into the ghost dark. Okay. Grass poison. Okay, our canine. I think it's fire dark, I bet. Fire rock. It's a darker color. Confuse me. Okay. Lucario. If I can remember all these Pokemon, make life a lot easier. Fighting steel. Need to be able to fairy something, fairy flying. And Garchomp is definitely a dragon type. Ground. Okay. Okay, type chart. What do we got? Ghost dark. Okay, these don't have anything that they share in common. So, I'm gonna go fighting for that one. Rosary, grass poison. Okay, they don't have anything in something I can do in common. So I'm gonna go with ice. Arcanine. Fire rock. Ground. Fighting and steel. Flying psychic fairy. Fighting ground, okay. So I am going to go okay, it's good against the rock type, so definitely not that. I'm gonna go psychic. Togekiss is fairy and flying. Nope. I'm gonna keep electric there. And ice. Okay, I'm gonna need a couple ice types. Okay. There. I'm gonna put my paper right here. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. So let's put together a team. I need fighting, okay. I need ice type. Ice. Okay. Do I have anything particularly powerful? Okay. Did I capture that penguin? Be somewhere. There it is. Yeah, you. Your water steel. Nope, okay. Is Grant what's bring this over here so I can see it. No. Have any particularly good ice types? But I can use this. Okay, Cresselia. Okay, trying to build up a team. It's like if I only had a chance to recover, I would have a chance, but Reggie's a normal. No. Okay. I'd rather have an ice type, though. Okay.
I'm gonna go with you for now, I think. Okay. Ground. Okay. Then I want to be grinding. I don't have anything for ground. Possibly. Possibly. Psychic. Okay. Okay, this will be the team I'm going to train up here. I just need someone with a ground type. Okay. First off, I want to mark the ones that are going on my team too with a star that are already on my team. Okay. I'm going to keep Sylvie. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to keep Sylvie on my team for now. Sorry, buddy. I don't like taking you off my team. But I gotta do some serious grinding. Bergmite's gonna go off my team. Later. Sure, go ahead. Report findings. Okay, return to the village. Okay. I am going to go up here. Might be able to find what I want. The evolution of an Avalug. Okay. There we go. This is where I want to be. Catch a few of these. Okay. I need to catch you, so how about you getting the ball? Just stay in the ball. I don't want to have to kill you. I'm gonna catch one of you icebergs. It's not Avalog, it's a little Pokemon. No, it's the Avalog. I am not good. Okay, that's it. Everything's super effective. Heal you up soon. I want to catch this, though. Don't worry. Don't worry. You'll be healed up. I just want to catch it. And then I gotta go find alphas and get some candies. Okay. See if it'll turn around. I do not want to have to grind, but I want some big Pokemon. It's gonna be a little. I want to get some bigger Pokemon. Glaceon. That could also help out too. How big? Oops, sorry. How big is that EV? I think that one might be the best choice. Yeah. Okay. Crafting. Okay. Got a fire, water, thunder, shiny, dusk. Let me turn this off here. Actually, you know what? To the icy rock. I want the glacian. Okay, so it must be there. Okay. Okay, zoom in. Okay. Let me look at the browser. Okay. There it is, this way. Oh, you know what? I could get rid of the browser here. Let me get rid of the browser. Let me move my notepad here. It's not okay. There we go. Must be down in there. I'm not putting the browser over here so I can see where I'm looking for. Yes, it's in the cave. Okay. It's down in here. Okay. There it is. That's what I want. Okay, come on. It's only gonna be level 60, but... Okay, I want... Okay, now time to start the... That takes care of my ice type. Okay. Time to start evolving. Or start grinding. Whoops, wrong button. Okay. Okay, stay alive, Glaceon. We'll swap you out. Okay. Heal him up. Okay. I am going to save right here. And call it, I guess. Sorry about the whole being muted forever thing. But yeah, I'm gonna call it for now. Probably, I'm depending on how awake I am later on tonight. I might come back later on tonight just to, you know, do some more grinding, and I will definitely be grinding all week long. And next week when I return, I'm not playing Violet. I'm gonna beat this guy. I knew he was up to something. So until then, see ya on the flip side. Bye.